person. Come on. Listen to me, damn it.
Gunner, listen to me.
Let's celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
Our last mission.
I've heard that before.
This is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
It's another wreck.
It's not just any wreck. The UNN Urshanabi. Dropped off the map less than a week ago. No distress call. Those UNN pricks never come out this far unless they're carrying something special.
Aren't you one of those UNN pricks?
Easy. If I'm still one of those UNN pricks, then you're still an OPA traitor with Anderson Dawes bounty on your head. But the past is the past.
The past is the past. Why didn't you take it? The bounty.
I knew you were worth more. Anybody who could piss off someone that dangerous must be pretty fucking valuable.
Anderson Dawes is a gangster and a killer. It's not hard to piss off a man like that.
Well, his loss is my gain.
Just want to make sure you're not having second thoughts about our deal.
No, come on. We're equal partners. We pay the crew, the costs, and the overhead. The rest is 50-50. You and me. We've got a good thing going here. Nobody fucks with you, which means nobody fucks with me. And hell, if this score is what I think it could be, you've got the deal of the century. Now drink. Yam Sang, or whatever the fuck you people say.
Close enough.
Time to rally the crew for Cox's latest, last mission. I should start by briefing Khan.
Khan, new orders from the captain.
I know. He already sent me the coordinates.
Captain thinks that this could be...
last score we'll ever need. Hall of a century. I got the pep talk from him.
What's our ETA?
It depends.
On what?
On how long you plan to waste my time. Oh dear. I made the lackey upset. Forgive me.
call me that again.
We're nearly there. The debris field is massive. It'll take me a minute to navigate. Somebody blew that ship to hell and back.
I should check the command console for more information on the Urshanabi. As the XO, it's my job to make sure the ship and its crew are in order. I keep a log on the ship and on our scavenge missions. Haven't had to shoot much, but we keep the PDCs fully stocked. Just in case. She's been chewing on that same cigar for weeks. I assume this is Khan's husband. It's the happiest I've ever seen her. Time to find the rest of the crew. Arlen said he put all this away. What was it, 3 days ago? Lazy Gemini. Ship's diagnostics always come back good. The Artemis isn't much to look at, but she's built to last. I used to suit up in the prep room with everyone. But I've seen Arlen's and Rayan's asses enough for one lifetime. Now, I keep my vac suit in my room. I wonder what angry pilot could have written this.
What's your excuse this time? You not get enough sleep? You need some aqua caca, huh?
Ow! Just let me go. It just fell, okay?
What I tell you? Tinsha, you stupid prick! Quit fucking up!
Boss man, make him stop!
Shut it, Okaka!
Carry on. I'm enjoying the show.
See, Pashanwala? Even XO agrees.
Okay, okay. For the God, brother.
This
We got a job, Baradnos. Listen up.
Nah, fuck that. I'm tired of rooting around in the dumpster for that Inya.
Cox promised us a real payday. He said, give me 3 months and you never have to work again. He said...
He said, this the next job. And he the boss man.
Just like Ceres. Bossing everyone around, only this time no dolls to keep you on the leash, yeah?
Just do your job. Okay.
Sure thing, boss man. Come on, Baratna.
So far, none of the biomass that's gone through this recycler has been a crew member. I consider that a win. Supplies are always tight on long jobs, but we're running low on even the basics now. Nothing like fresh herbs and spices to go with dried kibble. Arlen is right that Rayan can't keep his shit from breaking. It only makes my job harder. Food in the belt is never fancy, but my stomach still turns when I look at mush. Virgil. Virgil.
Exo-drummer.
Usually medics only know enough to plug that thing in and rig up the morphine dispenser.
Well, I took a course in autodoc repair during my residency. Useful for work outside the medical system. It's been giving me abnormal readings since Ceres, but I finally know why. The laser crystal's badly occluded.
That sounds serious. Can we replace it?
We can, and should. Normally I wouldn't recommend it. I could always open people up the old-fashioned way. But the twins get into more mishaps than a normal crew. A high-quality gem would ensure that I'm ready for their next disaster. I assume you didn't come here to talk about crystals.
We have a new target.
What is it this time, El Dorado? The Fountain of Youth? Let me guess. The Falcon Horde of Venus?
The UNN Urshanabi. Cap believes there's something valuable on board. Something special.
Do we want to invite that kind of attention?
We'll be fine. In and out. No games.
I'll monitor any data you send back, and I'll be here to patch anyone up, should it come to that.
ETA, 5 minutes, drummer.
Will do, boss man. Headed back to my room to suit up now.
Where are you going to go, Kamina? Huh?
Anywhere but here. With anyone but you.
Hate me all you want. You are many things, Beltaloda, but you are not a traitor. You love your belt, and right now, belt is me.
I'm busy. You're late. Quit tinkering and get your helmet. We're about to push off.
Fucking make me.
Typical Martian. With a mouth that only knows how to kiss ass and spew caca. I should put you in the brig for this.
You'd have to catch me first.
Cutting thrust. Prepare to enter float in 3, 2...
Come on. Let me hear it.
You got me.
Fuck yes. Finally! You were kicking my ass for a minute. I thought you had me again.
That was a good move. Kind of a cheap shot, though.
If it was a cheap shot, I would have smashed your brittle belter bones against the ceiling.
Don't believe everything they taught you in the Martian Navy. My bones are just as strong as yours.
I didn't believe a single thing they taught me at that fascist brainwash factory. That's why I'm here with you, brittle bitches.
Arlen and Rayan have begun breaching the airlock off the bridge. Once we're in, we are
Holy
going to-
Holy shit, Io! Usually Io is covered up by these dust streams that fire off from its poles after volcanic activity. But it's clear as day.
It's hard for me to look at these moons without thinking about the Earther research colonies exploiting all the resources on them and giving nothing to the belt.
That's fucked up.
I usually only look for what could kill me out here. But it's nice getting to see it through your eyes. Even if they're the eyes of an inner who doesn't know her ass from her oxygen valve.
You mean an inner who pile-drived your ass into a ceiling, right?
Let's head out. Just remember to-
Woohoo!
As I was saying, remember to keep your weight back when you land.
Still, not bad for an inner who's barely been in the belt for a month, eh?
Reminds me when Rayan and I were learning to spacewalk. One time, he crashed right into the hull and shit his back suit.
Shut it! Koya! Whoa!
Airlock is open, Exo.
Good. Let's see what we have in here.
Thank you. fucking table scraps. Yo, Bharatna. She's crazy.
Just breathe. Keep your head down. It's okay.
Now say puke in your soup, okay? That you won't choke to death on your own sick.
Enough. Whoever put out this welcome gift for us is long gone, and they left behind a big-ass ship that must have some valuables still on it. So get scavenging!
You all have your orders. Hurry up and do your job so we can get back home.
It's not like the pirates took down some creaky old ship. This thing was practically brand new.
Got an intact QPU here.
Nice find.
Fuel, oxygen, scrap metal, wiring. If we can use it or sell it, it goes in here. Fuel, oxygen, scrap metal, wiring. If we can use it or sell it, it goes in here. Pirates tore this place apart, but pirates aren't scavengers. Looks like the crew didn't surrender their heads to the pirates without a fight.
Keep an eye out for trouble while you're setting up the containment vaults.
You ever cut anybody's head off, Ixo? Back when you ran with Dawes?
One time,
I cut a man's eyes out when he looked at me funny.
For real?
Sure did. Wore them as earrings the next night.
Pusheng Fong!
There must have been one hell of a battle here. Doesn't look like a typical pirate attack to me.
I agree. Maybe they were looking for something big and couldn't find it. Left the heads to try and scare off anyone else.
Makes sense. Especially if they thought other people might come looking.
Could be. The scuttlebutt around the Urshinabi has been pretty loud.
To scavenge.
Drummer, looks like the officer's section is still intact. Go check it out.
On it.
You know the military. The brass always hoards the best shit.
Let's hope so. Clean palladium in this recycler.
Good pull, Drummer. UNN officers always keep a backup water recycler for themselves.
You were a UNN officer. Do you have a backup recycler for yourself?
Of course not. I drink the same cloudy sludge as the rest of you.
Commanders. This is Private Takabe. The pirates have asked me to report the following. All crew members, except for those barricaded in the officers' quarters, have been killed or captured. The pirates do not wish to kill anyone else. If you open the gate now and allow them to complete their search, no more lives will be lost. And if you do not comply, oh God, please don't.
3 minutes until the next one.
Skinnies. Bigoted asshole. He still didn't deserve to die like this.
Hey, Khan. You've been flying a long time. Ever seen anything like this before?
Nah. When it comes to pirates, nothing surprises me. They're all monsters.
You've seen the damage they did. What do you think they were after?
Could be anything. Question is, whether they found it or not.
Microwave energy gun. Not a bad choice for persuading someone to open a door. Last time Khan smoked a cigar on the ship, Maya had to spend half the day cleaning out the air filter.
Not a lot of particulates in the air filter. Virgil, how long do you think the bodies have been like this? A couple of days?
That's my assumption, after analyzing the footage of the heads and the remnants of the precipitating battle.
What can you tell me about the heads, medically speaking?
From the uniformity of the incisions, it seems clear they were done post-mortem. Very difficult to be precise if the victim is fighting back.
Last time Khan smoked a cigar on the ship, Maya had to spend half the day cleaning out the air filter.
You're going to need to find the right hand. An officer.
The Baka.
Good news. The logs show that there was one out in the crew mess hall. Second Corporal Horowitz.
All right.
Might be difficult to get his body back to the door, though.
Don't need all of him.
Oh, God.
Arlen and Rayan's experience hauling minerals on Vesta has been a big help, even when they annoyed the hell out of me.
This map would be helpful if all the pieces were still together. No such luck. I did run a phase array scan. Everything matched the LiDAR, except for one gap in the captain's quarters.
I'll check it out when I get in there. Europa's Bane. Anyone heard of it?
It's one of Toussaint Zapata's ships. Ah, fuck.
Should've known.
Who is that?
Latest pirate flavor of the month. Led a mining strike on Europa. Stole a few ships. Now self-employed as a full-time murdering psychopath.
UNN has been giving her a wide berth. If she wanted to take out this ship, it means she had a good reason.
Or, she's just a murdering psychopath.
Got it. Thanks. Maya, I'm in the mess hall. Time to find an officer.
I've linked the personnel records to your terminal. Try scanning the bodies and see if you get a match.
Looks like the crew tried to mount a defense here. For all the good it did.
Those poor people. This is awful. Have you ever seen anything like it?
No.
Not even on Ceres?
Not even on Ceres. Pushing.
Check the shoulders. UNN officers have those fancy bars.
I wonder if Toussaint was here herself, or if she stayed back on the ship like some other captains I know.
Another pirate corpse. That makes two in here.
Better than none.
Know anything else about the Europa's Bane? Must be pretty massive to tear apart a frigate.
Hell should I know, but if you learn any more about them, feel free to fill me in.
I wonder if Toussaint was here herself, or if she stayed back on the ship like some other captains I know.
I know pirates are vicious, but this is...
You hear stories about people who spend too long off station. Go Bic Pagal.
Bic Pagal? My belter is...
It means really fucking crazy.
This much violence seems pretty Bic Pagal to me. Can you hurry up?
Working on it. This was a massacre. No other word for it.
Sooner we get out of here, the better. Have you checked the ceiling? If his mag boots were off, he might have drifted.
Sorry about this.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Rayan, what's happening?
An accident. My leg.
Flota, you're the accident.
Keep holding. I'll be right there.
Drummer, whatever mess he's got himself into, make sure the containment vault is secure. We cannot afford to lose it.
Captain, Rayan's back suit is...
Not now! Drummer, get your ass over there.
On my way.
My leg. Samalo, drummer. Samalo.
Hold still. We'll see what we can do. What happened?
Unexploded charge, I think. Pirates must have left it behind.
Pashang, you didn't scan first?
Drummer, his suit is punctured and losing pressure. You need to release the vault and patch him now or he could die.
Belay that! That vault has O2, fuel, armaments. We can't afford to lose it.
Oh. Hold on. Kaka, what are you doing? You're welcome.
I'm signaling Virgil to come check on him, but vitals look stable. You did the right thing, Kamina.
Bullshit. See if you feel that way in a few weeks when we're running out of supplies.
He's right, Bharatna. You're a disgrace to Beltaloda.
It's done.
You're in. Let's see what these UNN Vixxas kept themselves. Damn. Looks like the Urshanabi's last stand.
They suddenly didn't give up the ship without a fight. They don't even get to finish their last words.
Even with the skeleton crew, the UNN would have massively outnumbered the pirates. And still, the pirates cut right through them.
I have something for you. It's a surprise.
The biggest surprise would be 10 uninterrupted minutes without your voice in my ear telling me how to do my job. Can you give me that?
It's my job to double-check everything. That lets you focus on your job, which apparently is making my life miserable.
Hold that thought. I need to take a shit. Will you remind me to wipe my ass in 10 minutes?
You know what? Forget about the surprise.
Already forgotten.
This is Christian Abasarala, Deputy Undersecretary for Peace Operations. I am denying your request for additional support against Belter hostiles. Captain, you lead a well-armed battleship against a single pirate frigate. You outnumber them 5-1. I don't give half a fuck what ghost stories you have heard about this Captain Tucson. Do your fucking job, or you can hand me your bars directly when you return to Earth to do whatever disgraced soldiers do after they have been retired. Regards, Christian Abasarala.
Looks like a personal key card. I should find wherever it opens. Found a key card on the captain. Not sure what it's for, though.
Check his room? Maybe he has a safe somewhere that pirate scanners wouldn't have picked up.
Let's hope you are hiding something good. This one didn't see any other way out. I've heard some Earthers find it therapeutic to fly with something that reminds them of life at home. Plants, soil, stuffed animal carcasses. Hey Cap, you need any dead animals for your desk?
Why the fuck would I? Probably still has rabies.
Think of it as a gift. I saw it and was reminded of how you just stand there and watch us do all the work.
Leave that thing where it is, or you'll be standing there watching us take off without you.
I'm no art snob, but I don't think most paintings are done on iron. There you are. Maybe something good on here. Or maybe a lot of dick pics. Guess we'll see. Cap, found something that could be something. Transmitting now.
Fuck. That's a lot of data. All right. Load up the crew and head back. I'll see if there's any gold in this shit pile.
Yeah, boss man.
Khan's picking up a short in the fusion coupling. She needs you to take a look.
Now? Is that necessary?
It is, if you want to put this wreck behind us.
I'm on it.
Despite Khan's nickname, this cannon hasn't killed anything yet. It did break up some pretty large debris, though.
This is Drummer, preparing to access the fusion coupling. Stand by. Maya, the volcano. You have to see this. Maya? Is everything? Sabaka!
This is the way of it. We all know that. Death is part of the pact we make when we venture into the belt. Drummer was one tough bitch. With her past, I figured she would survive anything. But none of us is immune to the realities of life out here. I know Kamina Drummer. And she wouldn't want us wasting our oxygen on mourning. She'd tell us to get off our asses and get to work. That's the Drummer I know. She'd be looking ahead to the next score, the next burn.
That's right, boss man. I keep my eyes forward. But that makes it a lot harder to watch my back. It's over. You're fucked, Pompa.
How the hell did you-
Sabakawala tried to torch me. Lured me down to the thrusters, hit the engine, play it off like it was an accident. I bet he was up in the bridge alone before coming down here, yeah?
So what? I was setting new coordinates. How was I supposed to know you were on the hull?
Why don't we pull up the radio logs from the server? Shouldn't take long.
Now I understand. Y'all see what's happening? Drummer's making her move. I always wondered when she would.
Why did you do it? Was there something on that drive I found?
Can you believe this bullshit? You've been planning this since you first stepped on board this ship, haven't you? Mutinous bitch.
Ask yourselves, who do you believe? Me? Or the man who has made promise after promise with no payoff?
Arlen, Rayan, take her down to the brig. She's gonna pay for this traitorous bullshit. Do it!
Nah. I don't think so, Pampa.
Damn skinnies. I should have known. Everybody stay where you are. Stand back. This is still my ship.
Why don't you put that gun down, Captain? We're all crew here. We may be scavengers, but we're not criminals. We follow protocol. We solve disputes with words, not violence. That's how we keep our humanity. Give me the gun, Captain. It'll be okay.
She's gonna kill me.
No one is gonna kill you.
I won't be so sure about that.
Back off. I'm warning you all.
Captain, it'll be okay if you just...
Bullshit! Tell it to the skinnies, not me. You wanna see what happens to you when they're in charge of this ship? Maybe we should tell them who you really are.
Fuck!
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Virgil, this is not your fault, but we need you now.
What happened to do no harm, asshole?
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Good. I'll man the bridge while you sort out this shit show.
Just don't touch anything! I'll be right there! As soon as Dr. Dipshit here is finished.
I did everything for you, Drummer. I could have turned you over to Dawes 100 times, but I didn't, because we made a deal.
Our deal is dead.
No, no. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you dare-
Take him to the airlock.
No! No, Drummer! No, let me go! Drummer, no! Please, Drummer, no! Ah! Listen, come on! Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me. The coordinates on that data drive, they're for the MK core. You've never heard of it, that's exactly my point. Look, you were right, okay? I did try and take you out. I've heard how you ungrateful fucks all talk about me. Why should I let you cash in now? But really, I wanted the profits for myself. Because this score, Drummer, this is the greatest score any scavenger has ever come across.
How could you possibly know that?
I've been at this a long time. When there's a treasure this big, I make it my business to know about it. Look, when you find what's at the other end of those coordinates, the whole system will be on your ass. You'll need me if you want any chance of unloading it. I'm a bastard, okay? I know. But I'm not crazy. Throw me in the brig. You'll be glad I'm still here when the time comes. Listen to me, damn it. Gummer, listen to me.
What now?
We've been locked. Cox forgot to hide our drive signature.
Hashang, of course he did.
Captain?
Captain Drummer, what are your orders? Captain Drummer, what are your orders?
Please, Kamina, don't do this. I'll do anything, anything, I swear.
Come, cut it. How long until the pirates are back in range?
Hour, maybe two, depending on burn. Same as last time.
The time before that?
And the tin time before that.
How are you doing?
I'm not the one we need to worry about.
Don't tell her I said this, but Khan's the toughest person I know. I think the bullet just made her mad.
Tough or not, she's going to need help soon. You'll figure something out. I know you will.
Motherfuckers! Shouldn't be possible! ETA, 8 minutes! They must have increased their burn this time.
Don't these Pashangwalas rest?
Humans rest. Pirates are fucking animals.
We need to do something about your arm. Virgil has the medbay prepped and ready.
It's fine. Hardly hurts anymore. We're outgunned and nearly out of fuel. Unless we come up with a plan to shake them soon, infection's gonna be the least of my problems.
What do you think we should do?
What do I think we should do? Besides find ourselves a captain who knows how to make decisions?
I was asking your opinion.
My opinion is that there is no good option. Whatever you choose will be wrong. And it's your fucking job to choose, Captain.
Coordinates, 8214. What are we looking at?
Fuck if I know.
It's a ship's graveyard. Debris field. Caught in orbit around that body.
There's nothing registered there.
How do you know?
Back when I was MCRN, there were reports of a proxy battle right around here with UNN forces. Never confirmed, but seemed legit.
Or much more likely, it's some solar backscatter, radiation cluttering, or any other fucking thing.
How large was this battle?
Large enough for a pissant ensign like me to hear about it. I'd guess nearly a dozen ships.
New plan. We run for cover in there.
Won't work, boss man. Even if we break their lock, they'll be able to track our drive plume.
There won't be a drive plume. We burn hard for here first, then cut engine and turn into orbit. Let it carry us around until we land in the debris.
Slingshot, fuck yes!
Could work. If there is actually something there.
Stations! Khan, on my word, loose a PDC volley, then turn and burn.
We have landed in the debris field.
It's shit pirates!
You did it, boss man! Fucking legend!
Quiet!
We don't have much time. The pirates are searching for us, and we can't run again without more fuel and reaction mass. Arlen?
Baratna and I will head out and start scanning.
Captain, I'm prepped for surgery as soon as Khan is ready.
Tell that waste of oxygen. I wouldn't be needing surgery if he didn't freak out the first time.
I'm still here.
Virgil won't let you down.
The prosthetic is ready. Is the, patient?
Fine. But you're staying to make sure Dr. Dipshit doesn't cut off the wrong arm.
Scanners aren't picking up any signs of fuel.
Keep looking. Meantime, I'll go for their reaction mass. What a mess. What got Earth and Mars so worked up?
And what's a Belter ship doing in the middle of it?
Who knows? Hopefully they all got some reaction mass on board, though.
Damn. The blast doors to the Laguin are locked down. Not sure if there's a way to open them.
Always a way through. If you got enough explosives. Go check out the other ships. I'll see what I can rig up.
You want to use explosives to blast through a blast door? Guess that could work.
Which ship is which? It's all blasted to Volota.
There's definitely more scrap here than a few ships can account for. Maya was right. This was a full-on proxy battle.
With a Belter ship at the center.
Were they planning for an interrogation? Then why'd they start shooting?
The Martian ship had focus drugs on board. Must have wanted to question someone.
I hate those things. Rayon and I got busted by the MCR in once. Didn't think I'd leave that interrogation room alive.
Watching that Martian's eyes go all weird. Last time we ever stole anything on Vesta. Had to move to Ceres and start stealing there.
Thank you.
Roger will probably appreciate these mushrooms.
Oh, maybe he'll make white kibble when we get back.
Cap, what do you think of Virgil? You trust him?
Virgil's a smart man and a reliable medic.
Until he got our pilot shot, you mean?
Some people don't have anything real to care about. Typical Inyas. Travel all the way out here, yet can't break free from their peppy plant extract.
Maya's always complaining about the tools in the engineering bay. Maybe an MCRM model would cheer her up.
Yeah, Cap. Cheer up the Martian girl with your tool.
Pashang Fong.
I'm sure Khan will be fine, but it wouldn't hurt to check on the crew.
How about now? Can you hear me now? Oh, you can't. Okay. Yeah, so I missed the boat on the Lethal Company. I think Arctic started when I wasn't even home yet. Yeah. What? Ugh. I did not get Overcooked 2. I was just playing on my friend's Nintendo Switch. You have 2 on PC and Ace on Switch. I honestly, we could barely even figure out how to play it. We were failing hardcore. I'm back here. I was already here. Oh, is there another door here? Oh, okay, here. That's the fun. You pelt me each other. Oh, wait, you can throw stuff at each other, because like we were getting confused because the kitchen was so badly set up. Like, we were making sushi and everything was on the other side of the kitchen. It was like, what is happening? Also, I'm not used to the Switch controller, so I was getting all confused. We played so much plate up that I just have muscle memory now for played up controls. That's the point. So you throw shit, you throw the shit at each other. You can switch with the thing on the counter, throw and dash. Oh, I really did not know how to use those controls. What's this? Did she take it? I guess she took it. Oh, a model penis. Am I like in a mess hall? Yeah, I am. It's like upside down. Oh, she didn't take the whiskey. Why can't I take it? I can just look at it. I can't take it. Find medicine. How? What's that? There's a hand terminal over here. There's a security council. Oh, Aaron Wright. Yeah, so this is before the Expanse series starts, I think. If Aaron Wright's still the Undersecretary. So this is when she first left Dawes' OPA, when she first left Dawes. Thinking if you should bring your Switch. No idea what The Expanse is. The Expanse is my favorite TV show and probably my favorite book series, which it's a hard sci-fi story about a not so distant future where Mars has been colonized, which caused the asteroid belt to be colonized, and most of space is owned by corporations, and about the whole like politics between Earth, Mars, and the belt, with the belt not having any kind of formalized government. And just, I love it because the sci-fi is just so believable. The way they made their like spaceships and the way space travel works and stuff, it's just so cool. The Milky Way, the franchise. You know, like as you can see, the spaceships are not flying airplanes like in or space airplanes like Star Wars and Star Trek. They're really believable in this like vertical kind of layout because the ships are always going to be moving vertically, like kind of on its side through space, with no gravity. The gravity is created by the way that you're moving, and when you're not moving, there's no gravity, and so you're just kind of floating everywhere. It's really cool space physics. Mr. Charms, how is it? It's really good. It's all story. It's really just like exploration and story and story decisions, which is kind of different. So I'm enjoying it for now. It's pretty much Drummer before season one, when she's just left Dawes and his OPA and gone off on her own, and how Drummer kind of becomes the person that we know and love in the show, I think. Let's see, what else is there? What if I go this way? Can I go up this? Nah, it won't let me. Shove anyone through an airlock? You don't have to shove them. But yes. I did. The previous captain got put out the airlock because he tried to kill Drummer. Let's take a better look around on the floor instead of the ceiling this time. I already looked at that. That's just some weird, gross earther food. Coffee cup. I didn't jump out an airlock, I just jumped out a hole in the ship. These are dead ships. There's a mod loader for the Steam Deck. Wait. Dark Blue Minecraft server. Oh, you have to download each mod. Good thing there's not that many mods. I guess there are quite a few, but it's not as bad as, like, Vault Hunters. Is there any medicine in here? Where do I find medicine? Hmm. 95 mods for Dark Bloom? Yeah, but at least it's not over 300 like Vault Hunters. Why is it so dark? Because we're in space, Pudding. We're literally in space. Okay, I'm going back down here. What? Because I'm looking for salvage and I'm looking for medicine for the other guy. The other guys are outside. They're outside somewhere. Give me a drummer, need no one. That's the truth. Okay, it wants me to go over to the Gwent and blow the door, but Mag boots. I want to continue looking around, because last time Hello, Jacques. Thanks for the follow. Space criminal? Kind of. I mean, it's legitimate salvage. These ships, this is a ship graveyard, and it's been here a long time. Legitimate salvage, my friend. Space cinnamon? Can Can I land on this? No, it won't let me. I'm just gonna float around. Cause last time I continued the story too quickly and I didn't manage to find the medbay crystal I needed. That should be a card. Yes, that should be a card. Space Cinnamon. So I don't want to leave too early again and miss my chance. Because my pilot really needs this medicine, so I need to find it somehow. I'm on the Martian ship now. Have I been on this ship already? Is there anything to look at in here? There is not. Where is this medicine? I already checked various med bays. Okay, can't open that. Oh yeah, this is the first ship I was on, probably. Mess hall is through here. Or not. Oh yeah, I looked at this coffee machine. Martians always have coffee machines. You want dessert? Yes, dessert has two S's, pudding. Pudding just can't resist correcting you. No, I was already in this kitchen. I already looked at the coffee machine. Where's the med bay? Yes, it does. Two S's for dessert, one S for desert. Guidance system. Hey. I'm all topsy-turvy, upside down now. I really am just topsy-turvy, upside down. I was just here. That's the door that doesn't open. Maintenance. I'm on the fucking ceiling. Canadian thing. No, the spelling is the spelling. Pretty sure that's the spelling, no matter where you are. Okay. So where am I? Are these guys just all crashing into each other? Okay, MCRN, UNN, back to the Belcher ship. Let's go back to the Belcher ship. Check the Belcher ship. I guess. Little videos in StarCraft. I don't play StarCraft, so I don't know what that means. I don't want to go there yet. That's where we blow the door. I'm not ready. Gotta find the medicine. Where is it? My dryer cycle just finished. Oh no. In the pipe 5x5. What? I don't know what that means, Mr. Charms. Oh, it's a StarCraft thing? Okay, well. Where was I? Let's go back and check this. That door? Is that airlock open or closed? It appears to be open. Keep dropping out of chat and reconnecting. I don't know. Are you like on your Steam Deck or on your phone? Oh, you're on your PC. I don't know. Oopsie. Guess I gotta go back this way. Oh, yeah. Could be your VPN. Gotta be around here somewhere. Let me take a look around. You told your boss about the panic cheese? Pudding's all about that panic cheese. One second. That seems too far. Just panic cheese, you know, just when you want to, like, give a friend something and you panic and forgot what it was going to be, and then you throw cheese in there. Panic cheese. Listen, it's totally normal. I don't think you are, Pudding. I don't think you can take baby bells into customs. No, I don't appear to be in the right place. Breakfast-itis. Hmm. Oh, no. I can't land on the ceiling? Okay, fine. Is it that piece there? Your toothpaste is over 100 grams. It's not the weight in grams. It should be the milliliters? No, I don't know. Just put it in your check-in. Can I get to this piece of the wreckage over here? This seems really far. 75 milliliters. Yes, the milliliters. 100 grams can be a different amount of milliliters in different substances, can't it? Oh, no, I'm leaving. Leaving safe area. Turn around. Okay. I turn around. I too far away. Where did I find those mag boots? Apparently I need to go back there. Yeah. Is it over here? Yeah, put in some sandwich bags. Is it that? Can I get there? Or is that outside too? Only if I believe. I believe I'm flying in space. No, I can't go that far. That's not it. Oh no. MCRN ship. UNN ship. Belter ship. Looking for a specific piece of wreckage. specific piece that has the medicine that I need for my pilot so she doesn't die. But I don't know where to find it. It's supposed to be around here somewhere. Apparently I passed it. Yes, they are cargo containers. They exploded out of the ships when they crashed into each other. There was a battle here, a proxy battle. And these are three different faction ships. So, this one is the Mars ship. And then we've got a Belter ship here below me. And then over, where is it? The other side, I think. This, yeah, this one here, I think, is the Earth ship. I can't open the cargo containers, but apparently I'm looking for something on the side of a cargo container, possibly. I'm like on the ceiling again, aren't I? Yeah, I am. I'm just on the ceiling again. Okay, where did I find those mag boots? Where's Mozzie? I don't know where Mozzie is. I don't know. Haven't seen him in a bit. I know it's here somewhere. Is it here? I swear I looked at this. He been quiet, has he? He was streaming like yesterday or something. Could have sworn. It would be in our going live channel. Da, 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 da. Where am I going? I'm looking for this medicine. I won't move on to the next part until I find this medicine. Because I don't want my... Oh, on Discord? I don't know. Sometimes he does that. I don't want my pilot to die. So I gotta find this medicine. I gotta figure out where it is. Is it over here? I don't think so. What's this thing? Just a piece of scrap. I did not try mascaring my brush yet. No, I have not. Is it this bit? It's gonna be a bit greasy. What does that mean? Head dust and body oil. Oh, I mean, I did already soap my brush pretty recently. I've heard that's pretty good for it. I am just not seeing the place where I'm supposed to land. Really not. Am I in totally the wrong place? Oh, all right. I have to go quickly do the last bit of laundry thing. I will be right back. Hello, hello. I'm back. All right. Let me see. Maybe it was over here. Hello, Arctic. Welcome. I know it has to be like here-ish, but I also like bumped these and maybe they moved a little? I picked up those mag boots and apparently it's near where the mag boots were. Where would it be? Where would it be? This way? I think it's here. Yeah, it's gotta be here somewhere. This is where the mag boots were, next to this thing. Da, hidden under here somewhere, I think. Da, 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 da. Where is it? Where is it? Is that it? No way. It's too far. No. It's not. Okay. Meh, meh, meh. Wait a second. Got it. Nice. Got it. Okay. Now we blow the doors. Where the heck do I go back in? Over here? Over here. Yeah. I'm on the ceiling again. Turn around. Haunted by the voice of Anderson Dawes. Unlock the door. This way to the bridge. This is our belt. Belt Alona. Cool. Nav console. Oh, they ripped out the console. Med bay. Nothing? Oh, here. The Tanya Opie family awaits you with open arms and fully loaded rail guns for any Sabakawa that's following in your wake. Hee hee! Wait, so what happened to the solenoids? They ripped it out and then they destroyed it? Cargo bay. Yeah. Mess hall. Doors. Crew quarters. I can't get that open. Engine room. Some more reaction mass. A panel. What's in here? Oh, I have to open the door to get this. Yeah. You've never played baseball in your life. She's gonna go do it. I wanted to keep exploring. But okay, cutscene. Whoa. Oh, pirates! Pirates are here! Uh-oh. None of smoky eyeshadow. Shove him in. Nice. gross. There's drones. Where am I going now? Oh God. Oh God. Oh God, he's gonna see me. I think I should keep floating. Where am I actually going? Oh, through here. I have to get back to my ship, right? Oh, I have to go back. I just did this, but it wants me to go back. Okay. Maybe I got myself all turned around. Oh God, it saw me. What's the light show? It's drones. Drones scanning for people. Regular glasses. Yes, you will want regular glasses. Because, like... it'll get fucking dark, won't it? Where does it want me to go? Oh God. Here we go. Ah! It caught me. Eee! No! The pirates throw drones out when people... yeah, the drones were looking for... other... for me. Specifically me and my crew. Pirates don't care about their own crew. Nya 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 nya. They're looking for me. And then one comes out of here. I'm just gonna squeeze past him. Then we're gonna wait for this one. Sweep past. Oh no, he's gonna catch me. No, okay, he didn't get me. Okay, this is the hard part. We gotta go now. And then I think we gotta wait. Yeah, we gotta wait. That's just the checkpoint that restarts at. How do I not get caught in these lasers? Uh-oh. I think I can go now? Okay, gotta get through this room. Uh-oh. It's coming. It's coming. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Oh God. Ah, I got cut. Yeah. Okay, one more try. If I don't get this, I kind of have to go to bed. Oh, why do I have to restart here? I should probably do my own save in the middle. Oh God, I'm all like topsy-turvy now. Can I do a quick save? No, I can't. Oh, it won't let me. You really have to just, like, do it. No. No, I gotta stop here. Oh, look, Avasarala. Ooh, you get to play Avasarala in the next one. Neat. Murder. There's 5 episodes and Archangel. I see. Well, I have to go to bed. So thank you for coming. Thank you for being here. And I will see you soon. I'll be back on Friday. Good night, everyone. Bye-bye.